like you guys are better than maybe a couple weeks ago, sort of withstanding the ups and downs that come, or the shots don't fall, or whatever happens. But you guys kind of stay with what you do and do it better than you did a couple weeks ago against these guys?
Yeah, like I said yesterday and the day before, and I keep saying this is, it's not going to happen. Thanks. It's not going to happen overnight, but as long as we be consistent and we know what the long-term goal is, we'll be all right. And so there's going to be times where we get up big and we let it slip away. But tonight was a really good job. They went on the run and we sustained it, and then we just built it back up.
Chief, like the third quarter, we outscored them by 11, coming right out of the locker room, was kind of turned the tide.
Yeah, that was
the
key. That was the key. They made it a big run in the second quarter, and we kind of held it off in the quarter the right way. And then at the third quarter, we knew it was either win or give them life. And, we did a really good job in that third quarter.
You and Eric both aggressive from the get-go. When they were swarming you on the perimeter, you guys were breaking them down and attacking the rim. Is that kind of the plan going in?
I mean, that's every game for us, for our entire team. I think offensively we want to be aggressive. Defensively we want to be aggressive. Create opportunities with our defense. And we did that first half and then in the second half.
I know any win is against a good team like that, especially a good thing, but to beat them your way, to look like yourselves for the first time this year against them for a full game, was it more meaningful just to
but I
get
mean,
this win?
Obviously, Eric can play that game in Memphis, so some of our scoring and our playmaking. And then the game here, we were up pretty much most of the game, and they went on that run in the fourth quarter. We went on the drop, so we're all right. It happens. Now we just got to keep this momentum up and have a big game tomorrow in Indiana. Thanks.
Thanks, Jeff.
Thank you.